he's been here well over a week. I didn't realize it, but Saturday the wind was so bad. And we had some major issues on Monday, and then Tuesday the wind was bad. And I'll tell you, everything comes down to taping on these videotapes, comes down to the weather. So, but he is doing very well. I think he's come a long way since he's come in. You know, the first few days was really teaching him what sit meant, and that kind of pushes us behind sometimes, but now he's doing a lot better. What's back there that's so interesting? What is it? But he's such a sweet dog. He's really loving, you know. He's going to be a great kid dog. I'm glad he's growing up with his own boy, because he's going to be great. So we're going to put him through his paces and show you what he's learned. Come on, Rex. Let's go.
Try to take him out before he goes.